when you tell them something and you never hear it again, there's some trust there. Or when that person see you do something or you give them something and you never hear it again, or it doesn't be given to nobody else besides the person that it belongs to, then you can trust someone. Christ, you can always trust. You can trust him with your life because the Father gave it to you. Young people, be careful who you are trusting.
Amen.
Young ones that think they are in love, be careful who you are trusting. Guard your eyes, your ears, guard your whole body. Put up that whole armor of God, whether you're small or you're big. Little ones trust people too. Be careful who you trust. And when you, like I said, when you think that you're in love, and you're putting yourself, your body out there to that gentleman or to that woman, okay, goes for about 6 months, 7 months, then that man or that woman, is a young girl, boy, is gone. I'm telling you, Satan is out there to sweep up our young people.
Yeah.
He's putting people in your midst that's feeding stuff to your mind to make you think that you can trust him. But I'm telling you, be careful who you trust. Don't tell your business to everybody and to anybody, especially Facebook. If you want to put something on Facebook, put this on there. Stop telling people what you are doing with your life. Young adults, it's not okay for you to go in here and lay up with somebody and then put it on Facebook. Who wants to know it? God knows it, and that's all who know has to know it. Stop telling your business. If you go in here and drink and do drugs, okay, that's on you. You know it's wrong. But you don't have to put it on Facebook. I'm telling you, I don't have a Facebook page myself. I don't even know how to do it. What do you think? But I just listen to some of the stuff that my daughter tells me that's on.